Hey, good morning. Welcome back to my vlog. This will be vlog number 2. So I'm now here for 3 weeks, a bit more. But so I did a lot of things in the last 2.5 weeks. I finally got my iqama. So it's basically my resident identity. With that I can identify myself here in Saudi Arabia. I can open a bank account. But yeah, there was one issue with my iqama. They said the picture that I had was not correct, so we had to go to the passport office. And when we got there, the guy said to me, "Well, it's all okay, but where is your wife and your children?" And I'm like, "What?" Apparently it's not my first time here. Who guessed? But yeah, I don't know. I kept saying to him, it's my first time here, I don't have a wife, I don't have any kids. He keeps insisting that it was not my first time. So eventually I said, yeah, okay. Basically, inshallah, that means it will be okay. So after that, I finally received my iqama, but it was too late to go to a wedding of a friend of mine. So that was a bit of a bummer. So my first vlog, I mentioned that I was going to travel to the USA. That is postponed for now because there are some issues with the system with the customer. So it will be later on, maybe October or November. Yeah, maybe you have seen it behind me, or maybe different. I am not in my hotel anymore. I finally got my own apartment. It was a bit of a struggle because the language barrier between me and the people here in Saudi, they do speak English but not that good. So most of the times I ask my colleague Said to talk to them in Arabic. But yeah, I'm finally in my own place now. It's a bit empty still. So luckily for me, there is an IKEA over here. I got it furnished, so let me give you a quick tour in my new apartment. So my living room area, 2 nice seats, 1 couch, TV, and an air conditioning. I actually have 4. There's another one that is leaking at the moment, so I can't put that on. The dining area. Kitchen. All new appliances. And some magnets of travels, Vietnam, Edinburgh. So let's continue. This is the first bedroom. It's nothing fancy. So now to the guest room. I actually have a 2-bedroom apartment. Also with his own air conditioning. Some closet space. I don't know if I get. So now to the master bedroom. Also an air conditioning. And my own shower. So yeah, it's not very fancy or something, but it's okay. Maybe even a bit too big for me, but so that was a quick tour of my apartment. I'm actually in a compound, so There's a security gate, there's a fitness downstairs in the parking garage. The compound is called Tour Al Yassim. So the next thing for me to do is to get my bank account. I tried to do it last Thursday, but the people here in Saudi, they are really inshallah. We got there around 2 p.m. The guy literally said to me, well, we have a system error, so we are not able to open a bank account for you. Basically, it's because it's almost weekend. So we go there Tuesday. I have an appointment at 9:30, and I go straight to the guy, and he opens my bank account. And other than that, I have to apply for my driver license. And there are some different stories about that. Some say I only do a test, drive for 50 meters and then it's okay. Other people say I have to take a class for 10 days, 3 hours a day, about how to drive. I certainly do not hope that will be the case. So let's wait and see. I hope I can do that on Wednesday. Actually, this weekend we have a long weekend because it's the 89th Saudi National Day. So we got the day off, actually 2 days off, Sunday and Monday. I will go to the national holiday this evening. There are some fireworks over there. So yeah, that was the fireworks. I've only shown you the last 1 minute or something. The actual show went on for 70 minutes. So it was really amazing fireworks. It was worth about $1.5 million. And the company that I'm working for, we actually shipped it from Japan to Jeddah. And also with all the sightings that comes with it, the tubes, the panels, the music, light bars, everything. And we also have to ship it back. It's now Friday, September 27th. Been here almost a month. Last week I transferred into my apartment, which you have seen earlier in the vlog. So let's hope I can settle down now and make it my own. There are still some things that I need to do in the apartment. Hopefully I will get my driver's license soon, and then I can check for a car. First I will rent one, and then slowly start looking for a car of my own. Still not sure which kind of car I'm going to buy, but there are a lot of options. So I was thinking about buying an American V8. Turns out that when it breaks down, it takes some time to get it fixed. So maybe I'm not going to do that. Maybe I'm going to do a Hyundai Tucson or a Hyundai Santa Fe. I would like to have a high car, SUV kind of car. But I also really like the Ford Taurus. up here. It's a V6 car, but I will post some pictures here or there. Let me know in the description below what you like for car. I don't have to worry about the gas prices over here, because you have a full tank of gas for 60 rio or something, so that's like 12 or 13 euros, so that's a good thing. So I will not be able to do a vlog every Saturday, because basically I don't have the content for it. So I will do it in every 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks. But most of the times I'm only going from home to the office, back home, eating dinner, and maybe go to the gym, watching Netflix, and then sleep. And then, yeah, that's basically it. So that's not really a thing that you would like to see. So yeah, that's it for this week's vlog, or bi-weekly vlog. Hit the like button, and if you didn't subscribe yet, hit that button also. I think it's somewhere in this corner or in this corner.